Meghan Markle dad, Thomas Markle, who is Meghan Markle's father. Family revealed. Thomas Markle made headlines in the run-up to Prince Harry and Meghan's royal wedding for all the wrong reasons. It emerged that a series of paparazzi photographs of him were staged in an attempt to ensure flattering pictures made it to the press. He pulled out of walking his daughter down the aisle, citing heart problems, and Harry's dad Prince Charles stepped in and did the honors. The Duchess of Sussex extended her support to her father during this time, saying, "I have always cared for my father and hope he can be given the space he needs to focus on his health." Mr. Markle, 73, was born in Pennsylvania, USA. He is a retired television lighting director and director of photography who enjoyed a successful career. In 1975, he received a Chicago Midwest Emmy Award for Outstanding Achievement for Individual Excellence, Non-Performers for his lighting design work. In 1982, he was one of the 14 named co-recipients of a Daytime Emmy Award for Outstanding Achievement in Design Excellence for a daytime drama series for work on General Hospital. In 2011, he shared a Daytime Emmy Award with Vincent Steeb for Outstanding Achievement in Lighting Direction for a drama series for General Hospital. Mr. Markle has been married twice and has three children. He married student and secretary Roslyn Lovelace in 1964 and they had Samantha and Thomas Jr. They divorced in 1975. He married Doria Ragland in 1979, and the couple had Meghan in 1981. Thomas and Doria divorced in 1987. Mr. Markle has struggled financially in recent years, losing $750,000 which he won in the California State Lottery in 1990. He filed for bankruptcy in 2016. Mr. Markle now lives on his own in Rosario, Mexico. Mr. Markle said that Meghan cried when he told the couple he wouldn't make it to the wedding. He said, "They were disappointed. Meghan cried, I'm sure, and they both said take care of yourself, we are really worried about you." Mr. Markle, who watched the ceremony on TV in California, said the ceremony was beautiful. "It was incredible watching her," he said. "I was very proud. I was very upset that it wasn't me, walking her down the aisle, but the whole world was watching my daughter. I was very happy about that. The unfortunate thing for me now is I'm a footnote in one of the greatest moments in history rather than the dad walking her down the aisle. That upsets me somewhat." But he added that he can't think of a better replacement than someone like Prince Charles. Speaking on the staged photo scandal, he defended the decision to paint himself in a better light. "They'd take photos of me grabbing a beer, take photos of me getting into my car. They'd take photos of me making me look negative," he said. However, he added, "I realized it was a serious mistake. It's hard to take it back." He insisted that Harry and Meghan were very forgiving. Speaking on the first few phone calls with Harry, he said he thought the prince was a great and an interesting guy. He also revealed the pair had spoken about politics and had conversations about Donald Trump and Brexit. He said, "Our conversation was I was complaining about not liking Donald Trump. He said give Donald Trump a chance. I sort of disagreed with that." When asked about details of the Brexit conversation, he said, "It was just a loose conversation. I think he was open to the experiment." He showered praise on his daughter, saying she had been a princess since the day she was born, adding, "He made a good pick, didn't he?" He finished by saying, "She's wanted children for a long time and when she met Harry and she spoke how much she loves him, there's got to be a child in the making, somewhere soon."